Cayden got his bilateral implantation at 10 months old. That was 15 months ago. And switch on was 2 weeks later. He started responding to sound at the second switch on, which is 3 weeks after.
You could visibly see him laughing and suddenly looking around to see what was that. It's like a different thing to him. He was discovering new things. And he lighted up, basically. When we found out that Cayden had a profound hearing loss, we decided to proactively look at what can be done for him so that he can develop normally as a child.
I'm somebody who likes to be in control of things. I started going on the internet, finding out more about hearing loss and reading up on the books that Australian Hearing gave us to know what can be done for Cayden. And cochlear implant was the next step we need to look into. I started comparing the different products that are available to us, and being an accountant, spreadsheet is always the thing to go.
The spreadsheet that we created listed the different type of products from different manufacturers. There are three, and from those manufacturers, we looked at how it works, the length of electrodes, the number of nodes on the electrodes, the size of the processors, special functions, accessories that you can work with it. Support levels in Australia, and when we went through that and assessed it, and also against products that are not available in Australia, just to make sure, we chose Medel in the end. We speak multiple languages. One of them is a very tonal language. It's actually two dialects, one dialect in Mandarin and Hokkien. So both of them have different tones for different words, so he has to know what we're saying, or else it comes very hard to converse in those languages without knowing the tones.
The main push for us to go for Medel is also because of its smaller size, which will not be a burden on Cayden's little ears. Cochlear implant has improved his quality of life greatly, being aware of natural sounds, being able to turn when his name is called. That is a big difference from the days when he was still wearing hearing aids.